Hi, this is Alex from Groovy Entertainment. Today we got another record to play for you. Today's record is Johnstown Flood from 1980, so let's get started.
It's time now for another adventure of our brave hero, the one and only Mighty Mouse!
At the Great Weather Bureau in Washington, D.C., we find the largest collection of scientific instruments in the world used in forecasting the weather. There's the wind vane, which indicates the direction of the wind. The cup anemometer, which registers the velocity of the wind. The aneroid barometer, which registers atmospheric pressure. But out near the city of Johnstown lived a mysterious mouse named Joe, whose corns and bunions were far more accurate than all these scientific instruments. When rain threatened, his big toe would throb. When a cyclone was approaching, his second toe would react. When zero weather was just around the corner, his bunion would start to beat.
Slowed to a drizzle. once more. A mighty tug, and the zipper was closed. The rain stopped. But the dam. What about the dam? The flood water was still pouring down into the village. Mighty Mouse seized some giant boulders and placed them on his mighty shoulders. Shoulder to shoulder and boulder, he repaired the dam with his own bare hands. Then, using his mighty breath, he blew the flood water back over the dam where it belonged. The water subsided, the houses and the streets and the land all reappeared. The people all returned to their homes and Johnstown was saved. Saved by Mighty Mouse!
So that was Jamestown Flood. Johnstown Flood from 1980. So if you like, subscribe, share, and comment, and have a groovy day. We have another video coming out real soon.